दिस इज पार्ट नंबर टू. आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग अगेन. एक्सरसाइज 2A, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 एंड चैप्टर इज बैंकिंग. आई एम जस्ट राइटिंग अगेन बिकॉज वंस आई शेयर दिस शीट विथ यू देयर शुड नो कन्फ्यूजन. नाउ क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग डेविड opened a recurring deposit account in a bank and deposited rupees 300 per month. So now it's very easy. So 300 per month is what? P is what? 300. Now he's saying per month for 2 years. That means N is what? 2 years. That means 24 months. Now he is saying if he received rupees 7725 at the time of maturity, that means maturity value is what? 7725. Then find the rate of interest. So again is asking what? R. No need of confusion anywhere. Is simple, the same formula what we are using so many times, which is I is equal to P into N plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R by 100. That is one formula. And another formula we are going to use is maturity value is equal to P into N plus I. Here I means this one, right? This is our formula number 2. Let's try to solve this question using these two formula. So I is equal to P is what? 300. 300 into N is what? 2 years, that is 24 months. So 24 into N is what? 24 again, then plus 1 oblique 2 into 12 into R we don't know, oblique 100. Now if we solve this, 12 1 12 12 2 24 2 and 2 cancel, 0 0 0 0. So this will become what? 3 into 25 R. So this is become what? This is 75 R. So I is equal to 75 R. This is your equation number 1. Now if we put this value in our formula number 2, we can easily find the value of R, because maturity value we already know. So that is 7725 is equal to what? P is what? 300 into N is what? 24 plus I is what? We already know from equation number 1, that is 75 R, right? So 300 into 24, that will come 7200 plus 75 R, and that is 7725. We can solve this. 7725 minus 7200 is equal to 75 R. That will become 525 is equal to 75 R, and R is equal to 525/75 is equal to 7%. So we can say rate of interest is equal to 7% per annum, and that is your answer.